This poem's called Intimacy. That's a lot of things that turn me on about a man. But the thing that keeps me hooked is intimacy. And I'm not talking about those steamy sexual sessions. No. I'm talking about alone time that we spend together. The time that we shut out the whole world and it's just us. Especially how we can open up to each other like a book. How we can get to know each other. Know things that no one else knows. Those are